like an alien.
What about terrorizing children?
Oh. No, because there's a bunch of kids and I just want to go and scream at them before I get scared.
Barrizona?
Yeah, that's a legit place.
Where?
In Flagstaff.
You didn't say legit, right?
You fuck off.
He was really hot.
But dude, he's so badass. I think he's the baddest person I've ever seen. Besides the cheerleader.
He's a fucking bus driver, too.
Dude, yeah.
And a badass award, bus driver. The award to the most badass bus driver goes to.
Whatever his name was, from Paris.
Yosef.
What was Yosef?
Yosef?
It's kind of like Joe.
Today is our last full day here in Spain. And then tomorrow, we're off back home. And it makes me sad. Look at that natural glow. That 9-hour flight killed me. It literally drained me. I'm gonna be falling asleep probably right as I get home or right as I step into the car to get home.
Rated R fast.
More like PG-13.
Oh.
I like that.
Face mask life. Today was our last day in Europe. We're heading home tomorrow. Honestly, I feel like I'm the only one who's like not excited.
Well, I'm on the fence.
Like, I am excited to go home, cause, I mean, I get more money, cause I'm out of money here. Two, I'm closer to time zones with people.
So you're not going to sleep in
early? No, just the two. I guess I miss my family too, I guess. Oh, this face mask, I don't know if I mentioned that. But I don't want to go home, cause I mean, it's Europe. Also, 9-hour flight.